Welcome back to the next part of God of War. And last time we got to this guy who... got fucked by Thor. And we're gonna steal his chisel. Sucks, man.
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right.
Whoops. No, not now. The fucking TV thing popped up for turning it off. God damn. Another one? Hell yeah. That's what you get. Fuck you, beast shit.
Hey,
Yeah, me neither.
Come on up.
That was tough.
Sindri, what the fuck are you doing in here? Question is, how did you get here? I didn't want to get them. Whew. Talk to Sindri. Sure, we'll talk to Sindri. Just a second. Where is it? Oh. Sindri, you motherfucker.
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there mead on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
What, it weighs more than you do.
Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go.
Complete silence to just tap it? Man, you're good.
Where shall we begin?
Shut the fuck up, man. Shut the fuck up. What? Oh, I can now buy fury attacks? So much shit. We can buy steel. Let's see what we can craft. Holy fuck. It gives just 9 vitality. And a little bit more defense. I mean, look at him. They take away so fucking much. So this one takes 24 runic for something so little. See, okay, it gives 10 vitality, but this one is a little bit better. Can use this one, and it has an enhancement socket.
Keeping that clean.
Oh, what do you have here? More of those? Sure. Seriously, why do you have to take away so much? This one's not that bad. We could use some Italian strength. It's a little bit, but still. See, now those, they take away a little bit of vitality, but they give you a lot more. But we don't have materials to do them, so. 10, 8, 8, 7, 1. See, that's a good one.
Fine piece of work. If I say so.
It It's all just pluses. See, that's something we want. There's a new axe pommel. Searcher's grip of flame. Holy fuck. Well, we can't do that. And there's a new talisman. And we don't have resources for it. Then we can upgrade. We can upgrade this. We're not gonna have enough money to upgrade everything. We have the resources. You know, we have the steel, but we don't have the hack silver. We should sell some shit. Do we have a frozen flame? No.
And what can I do for you?
What more do you need?
Can upgrade the talisman. It's a little bit, but still helps. First, we need to sell some stuff. Like that.
That's a deal.
And that. And that. And that. And that. And that. And those. I guess we can sell small ones. We don't use it a lot. Let's see. We're not selling this though. I don't want you to glow, so get the fuck out. Okay. Now I'm gonna upgrade this.
I think that's a keeper. I say so myself.
And we don't read tells me. All right.
Now don't be a stranger.
Gonna get
so, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
Now we're gonna go to the enhancement sockets. Go down defense. I'm gonna use this one. Why do you glow? We're gonna put another one. We have another one. Of Alfheim defense, mark of the ranger, runic cooldown, more vitality, luck. Runic and strength. Have another one of those. And this one has two. So. Could use this one. And. Symbol of the shadows. Sure, why not? Have a little bit more luck. All right, I think that's good.
But how do we move?
Whoops. I know I'm not talking, but I'm trying to think what to get. Atreus is not that hard to... I was saying he's not that hard to max out because his upgrades don't cost that much shit. You know, the very 1,000, the first ones that you get are pretty cheap. You know, these are gonna be a little more. We need some new Spartan ones. I think that's good enough for now. I'm not using a lot of the ranged ones. I'll get a few in the next bunch of XP we get. I think that's good enough for now.
Four.
I think that's a good place to end the video.
Boy, Thormor really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
So, if you guys enjoy, leave a like, subscribe to the channel to see more videos.
Wait, there's one of those shatter crystals in his jewelry.
I already saw that, and we're gonna use that a little bit later. As I was saying, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.